I like to think one of these days, when his daughter grows up and walk in the streets of Pikeville, that she can look up at that sign and say, that's my dad. And the city of Pikeville and the residents of Pikeville were good enough to honor him. And I think it's more than fitting. And I would like to be able to do a lot more. And hopefully somewhere down the road, we'll be able to do more.